My research project is on inflation sensitivity of residential real estate.
I have done a research project in fashion forecasting.
I was looking at multiple minority stereotype threat effects on math performance and working memory.
This project was sort of a dream of mine for a long time. I always wanted to write for orchestra.
Undergraduate research is an extraordinary opportunity for students to not simply be passive learners in a classroom, but to actually participate in the creation and development of knowledge themselves.
To have been able to take on responsibility right away, and then also be given the freedom to really ask my own question, something that I was really motivated about, and an answer I really wanted to find, all made the research process, you know, one that felt like very much my own and one that was very fulfilling.
And as a faculty member, I've always found that seeing that sort of spark of discovery in someone, seeing a student for the first time figure out, oh, that's what it means, I just found something. And I think for faculty members, that's the most rewarding thing about teaching.
I was fortunate enough to have a great teacher here, Kuei Dong, who was very supportive of my project. What happens is you finally land on something that is really interesting to you, and that's just, from that point on, it's just really fun.
Overall, it's a good experience. I would definitely recommend it to anybody who is, you know, even remotely interested in doing something like this.
People put so much work into these, and to see what they've been discovering and learning about is really interesting. And it just kind of adds to the sense of Dartmouth being just such a supportive community.